Thank you, Monica. Pencils down. It's up to you now.
Good afternoon, everyone. I hope you're well today. Before we start, I will say hello to a new member of our Anchor family. His name is Benno Schwinghammer. He is from Deutsche Presse Agentur, DPA, and is joining us today. Yeah?
Actually, last week.
Last week. Excellent. Your second time. Welcome, welcome, willkommen. Ms. María Fernanda Espinosa spoke this morning at the inaugural ECOSOC presidential lecture by Harvard professor Dr. Steven Pinker on reason, science, humanism, and progress in creating the future we want. The PGA said that the UN needs more people who can challenge our assumptions with logic and figures to back it up, and more interaction with the academia, civil society, and people outside the United Nations in order to make it relevant to all. The president stressed that to achieve our goals, we will need reason, science, humanism, and multilateralism, which is an extension of all three. Ms. Espinosa believes that at a global level, we made progress on many of the metrics of development. Now, through the Sustainable Development Goals, we have the opportunity to ensure every single one of us can benefit from these gains. The inaugural presidential lecture is being followed by an interactive dialogue at the ECOSOC chamber. And the General Assembly is marking World B Day, as we heard already in her remarks. The PGA asked for more action to protect biodiversity. Ms. Espinosa highlighted the fact that about half of all bee species are thought to be in decline. 5% are thought to be endangered. Across the world, colonies have been collapsing and bee numbers dwindling due to factors including pollution, pesticides, urbanization, climate change, and the global trade in low-quality honey. The PGA said that member states must ensure that the global biodiversity framework to be adopted in Beijing next year really does put us on the path to living in harmony with nature. The World Bee Day event at the Trusteeship Council is being organized in partnership with Slovenia and the Food and Agriculture Organization, FAO. The World Bee Day is mandated by GA Resolution 72/211, which was adopted in December 2017. And finally, tomorrow, the GA will hold a high-level event on culture and sustainable development. The meeting will take place tomorrow on the occasion of the World Day for Cultural Diversity for Dialogue and Development. President María Fernanda Espinosa said that the transformative power of culture for social inclusion, resilience, and development is increasingly recognized as a key enabler for sustainable development. More information on our website. And before I give it to you to your questions, we want to have a live briefing here tomorrow. We'll resume it on Wednesday, but you will receive our written briefing as usual. And if you are not on our mailing list, let us know. We'll put you there. So, is there any questions for today? No? Okay, so I'll see you tomorrow. Thank you. Actually, on Wednesday. Thank you.